Let's bow our head in a word of prayer. Father God, we're so thankful to be here today to celebrate the two becoming one. God, this was your design. This marriage was your plan from the beginning.
The friend says, I like you a lot. Just fun. I used to text her that. And before I told her I loved her, I used to text her that. Like at the end of every text message, I would tell her, when I text her good morning, I'd say, I like you a lot. Hello, handsome. I cannot believe this day is finally here. I am so excited to be your wife. Thank you for your love and friendship this last 13 months. You've blessed me more than I could have ever imagined it, and loved me more than I deserved, and pushed me when I needed it. You are the love of my life, CJ Cooper, and I can't wait to see you today. I'm so excited to be doing life next to you.
Pita, my darling almost wife, my supporter and encourager, my beloved, my better half. I thank God for making me to compliment you. When you smile, my heart feels too big for my chest, and I want to make you go right on smiling for joy for the rest of our lives.
You are an amazing child of God, and I promise to always put God first, to always have Him as the center, and I promise to always seek Him first. Thank you for the love you have given me. I love you so much, and I can't wait to see you sexy. And to do, this is a private part.
I cannot wait to face the joys and challenges of life together. No matter what the future holds, I get to experience it with you. Love of my life. I love you forever with my whole heart. Your future husband, CJ.
I can't wait to call you my husband. Love, Pita. I skipped over the private stuff.
It's a success for me today because I'm getting married, but it's a success for all of us because you guys are all responsible for the man that I became. So thank you, and let's have some fun, eh? Yeah. Hey.
I, CJ, take you, Pita, to be my wife. For better or for worse.
For richer or for poor.
In sickness and in health. To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Pita, I can't begin to tell you how long I have prayed for you. From a young age, I hoped that God would bless me with a woman that modeled Christ's love so well to me that I knew that she was the one.
Christian Jonathan Cooper. I promise to always love you, to never lose faith in us, to always have hope, and to have courage through it all. You blow my mind, CJ Cooper, and I cannot wait for a lifetime with you, full of love and kisses. You are my best friend, my encourager, and after today, my husband. I promise to always love you forever.
I can't believe how lucky I am to be beloved by you. I love you more than I can put into words, more than I can fit into one lifetime. And I want to spend our life together showing that to you. I promise myself to you as your lover, partner, and best friend. I love you forever.
In accordance with the laws of the state of California, the authority given to me as a minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ, I now declare you husband and wife. CJ, you may kiss your bride. Now, all right, let me be the first to introduce to you the new Mr. and Mrs. Cooper. We'll be right back.
give advice on marriage to CJ and Pita.
I love you more than I can put into words, more than I can fit into one lifetime.
I promise to always love you forever.